Looks like John Elway has found his next quarterback. According to ESPN's Adam Schefter, Case Keenum is expected to sign with the Broncos when free agency opens on Wednesday. Now, Keenum is coming off a career year with the Vikings, helping lead the team to the NFC Championship. He threw for over 3,500 yards with 22 touchdowns to just 7 interceptions, while completing over 67% of his passes. Now, the Broncos are in desperate need of a quarterback as they stumbled to a 5-11 record last season behind the 26th ranked offense in the NFL. Denver still holds the number 5 pick in next month's NFL draft and could now be in a position to trade down with a team more desperate for a quarterback.